Breaking news. The logo did it. Jerry West did it. He pulled off the impossible. He got Kawhi Leonard to sign with the Los Angeles Clippers. In the middle of the night, it's 2 a.m. Eastern time. When your enemies are sleeping, you should be awake. You should be grinding. That's exactly what the Clippers did. But wait, there's more. They also traded for Paul George. The Clippers are sending a record-setting amount of draft choices to the Oklahoma City Thunder for Paul George. So now you got Paul George and Kawhi Leonard teaming up to go to LA. They both said they wanted to go to LA, but it's going to be the Clippers, not the Lakers. The Lakers lost. Kawhi has sabotaged the Lakers. He was waiting all this time because he was waiting on Jerry West to get this done. And it happened with complete silence. We heard no rumors of the Clippers making any moves. Nothing leaked. All we heard were a bunch of Laker rumors. Everybody saying it was a done deal. People were even going as far as to say that the Clippers have been officially ruled out. But Kawhi had a plan, and wow, this is a great plan because the Clippers, they're a fierce team. They got a great coach, and now you've got the two best defenders in the league on the same team. They can defend anybody. This is going to be crazy. Wow, they might be the favorites in the West now. This is insane. The Lakers lost. They fumbled the bag. They missed out on Kawhi Leonard, and they missed out on a bunch of other role players as well. No D'Angelo Russell. There's basically nobody left that they were targeting. So they're going to have to fill the rest of their roster with guys that they didn't really want to get. And then because of Kawhi and Paul George on the Clippers, they might still maybe a few of those guys as well that are going to take minimum deals. Kawhi still gets to live that lifestyle in LA. He plays for the other LA team. It's kind of like Kyrie and Kevin Durant going to the Nets. They're still in New York, even though it's not the Knicks. It's still New York. You still have all the same endorsement opportunities. Wow, this is complete shock in the middle of the night. You know that most NBA teams are happy to see Kawhi go to the Clippers and not the Lakers. I know everybody was rooting for Kawhi to go anywhere but the Lakers. Most people, except for Laker fans, obviously. This is hilarious. I bet LeBron James is furious. He can't believe what just happened. He is... Oh my gosh. Let me know what you think in the comments section. How are you feeling about Kawhi Leonard and Paul George leading that Clippers team? Remember, with no star players, they were able to beat the Golden State Warriors twice. It was a six-game series. Now you got two all-stars on the team. Uh-oh. Oh, I got him leading. One of the funniest comments in the last video. Somebody said I got a quadruple double with 10 ankle breakers. In this series, I've been cheesing with the ankle breakers. The Celtics.